Ladies and gentlemen, what is going on? G.I. Joe Gamer here. And today, we are back on Age of Empires 3, the final mission of Act 3, Blood, Ice, and Steel. The Circle has assembled in the ossuary, their stronghold in Cuba. Will Amelia and Kenyon K be able to stop Beaumont, or will the Circle win at last? Let's go ahead and jump right into it, shall we?
The Navy said they'd send warships to fight the Circle. Where are they?
In my experience, the American government's promises are less than reliable.
They're just late. Get to shore and set up camp.
Alright, so apparently our government is not reliable. And last stand of the Bone Guard.
So this is the famous ossuary. I don't know if we can sail past the ossuary. Maybe we should land on the south side of the island.
All right, ladies and gentlemen.
Yeah?
What have I opened up? Apparently I've opened up chat history. Wait, how do I get rid of this? Go away. I'm not sure what the...
Commander man, yes.
Wait, I gotta figure out how to fix this. Chat one. Just a minute, guys. Let me go ahead and Google this. How to hide chat history, Age of Empires 3. Yeah, accident combination of buttons, that's what I did. Page up and page down. Okay. Sound off. So page down. Alright, good deal, good deal. So let's go ahead and land on the south side of the island. Again, this is the ossuary, our objective. Let me get back over. Turn this down. Alright, sorry about this, guys. It's a bit of a rocky start. So this all right here is the ossuary. Our objective, bring Amelia to Havana's town center, destroy the Circle's navy, and ally with the Carib Native Americans.
Yeah.
All right, so you guys are both empty. You do indeed have some people. So one, three, and two. Now here's the trap, ready? Beaumont like sniffs. Ready? See?
Right. You'll walk right into my trap, Sherry.
Right, I'll attack.
Alright. And there's even more army over here.
I'm ready. I'm going now.
So let's go ahead and nuke one of you guys.
Yes, I'll do it. I'll attack.
And you guys go attack. You guys attack the same person. Oh yeah, you're going down. Focus these guys down. We actually didn't lose a if we keep this up, we won't lose a single unit. Good deal, we didn't lose a single unit. So let's go ahead and get Amelia up to their town center. Path should be clear now. Alright, let me just make sure everything's fine. Yep, looks good, looks good. And that's a big treasure. What does it give? Ooh, hero HP. Yep, that could be nice. Let's go ahead and kill the circle's villagers. You ought not be mining near my soon-to-be allies. So get nuked. Alright, Amelia's going to their town center.
What can I- I'm going now.
Yep.
We have been living under the shadow of the ossuary for a long time. We will help you.
We will help you.
We've got to hold out until the American fleet arrives.
10 minutes until the fleet arrives. Essentially facing Boneguard the entire time. Strangely enough,
that Havana has turned against us.
Yes.
Fine. You will die alongside Amelia Black.
Strangely enough, that does sound pretty reasonable, even against all Boneguard. I think if we just make sure we really focus on our economy.
The Boneguard Navy is attacking.
We will try to hold off the Circle's forces while you build up your base.
Alright, so they're gonna defend while we attack. Advance to the Imperial Age. That's the fifth age. Alright, that is easier said than done.
Yes.
So we're just gonna nuke you, nuke you. Oh no. Amelia's in trouble, boys. I'm not losing any guys. So y'all better.
We will try to tribute resources to you as we.
Oh, stink-a-poo! Yeah. All right, Havana has indeed just sent us some resources. We are. We are indeed apparently fighting this army. Wait, no way we lose already. Get your cannon over here, dude! No way! No way the game did this to us. Havana was supposed to fight this with his huge flippin' army. Yeah, get that over here, you piece of. Seriously, like the biggest piece of crap I've ever met. Alright, well, now that that has happened. Alright. Let's see if we can recover from this, ladies and gentlemen. Villagers and a lot of food, because screw this, we just lost our entire income. Let's take out his income. We'll go ahead and get food, if I can get it from hunted animals. I can. Alright. Food, 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 food. Cannot yet get this upgrade. Just gonna mark it.
Yes. Yes.
We did get that treasure though, which gave us double hit points.
What can I do?
The reason that treasure is there is because if you look right here, Beaumont does 600 damage against the hero. So now my guys can tank 2-3 hits, whereas before they could only tank 2. So that's kind of nice of them to give me, I guess. But still, to just screw me over like that attack. I don't appreciate.
I'm ready.
I do need these villagers. Alright. Let's go kill these guys. Two more villagers, good deal.
Yes, yes.
And we need a lot more food.
Ready, men, us all.
Ready.
We can indeed build a dock. What are you guys doing? Don't kill villagers. Alright, it really is important that we get a church up because we need healing. Bad. Alright, let's just keep rescuing all these villagers. Kenyake can get that. So we're allied with Havana, the Spanish. And we are fighting the circle, the circle. Alright, an attack is moving out. So in just a minute, we're gonna retreat back. The population room. Stink. Let's get that, I guess. See, this attack is coming straight for us again.
What can I do? I'll do it.
Kill that thing. Amelia, you need to get down here and tank. NK, what the f- Hit that dude. Thank you. Alright, again, more villagers. We have to keep up a constant flow of reinforcements, soldiers, and all that jazz. But a lot of villagers. Villagers are key. Havana is launching an attack, although against a very strong base, to be 100% honest with you. Yeah, it's just gonna get destroyed, especially if he attacks villagers. Age of Empires AI has never exactly been the smartest, but it's keeping me alive this game, so I'm happy with it. Maybe he'll sink the wall. He does have a cannon shooting the wall, which is good. So you can actually come heal all my guys now that I've lost. I lost 2 barbarians. No, 6 barbarians and 7 Highlanders. Pretty sad. Alright, they are. Well, they're focusing down the market, but they are going after this. This is the problem. Each of these things has these massive cannons. And those are what's rough to push into this base. Yeah. Either way, we're gonna go ahead and get some coin production flowing in here. Let's get you up and get some of you guys and some of you guys.
Come on, yes, yes.
We are indeed now healed up.
I'm ready.
I reckon we'll go get this treasure. Again, reinforcements coming in back here. Come on. Anything else that we are gonna need? We will need an arsenal, of course. And actually, we need some more wood.
Where are the American ships we were promised?
Forster.
Where are the American ships? Question of the hour. Oh, build that, then that, then that.
Yes.
Alright.
I'm ready.
So you drop him, you drop him, you finish him.
Yes.
Can they get it in time for Kenyon K to get the treasure? I don't think so. No, definitely not. There we go.
Yes, I'll do it. What can I
now we all retreat back. Alright. Trying to keep stay right on top of everything.
Yes.
We do indeed have another attack incoming. Let's distract that. Apparently some of these guys are indeed already damaged. Doesn't make sense. See, look how much health she has. It's pretty crazy. But either way, we do indeed need more villagers. More resources from Havana is always nice. And I say we put these guys on food.
Yeah, I'm going now.
Come on, Ishwald.
Ishwald.
And.
Alright, so we're healing up. Waiting for that Navy. Navy's here in 20 seconds. 10 minutes has passed already. I've been recording for 18 minutes. Wait, I don't need to build that actually. Because the Navy's about to arrive. Alright, well, we'll go ahead and grab that. Scratch that, we're gonna go ahead and grab that.
More American ships have arrived!
Oh yeah, baby. Commandment. So we got some mortars. Like can nuke down
about
these fixed
time.
Guns.
Lay siege to the ossuary. Beaumont is ours.
Alright, nuke these down. Just nuke it. Alright, good deal. Fixed gun is gone. Havana now is creating ships. This guy's essentially just the bodyguard of the big ships. And, alright, so secondary objectives. Destroy the Circle's navy. I think we're already well on the way to doing that. Amelia and, some troops. We'll put you on 5. I'll need to.
I'm right. What can I do?
So, you know what? I'll just put you guys on 1. I'll need to go ahead and get over there. We do need to keep our defenses up back here. I told you to build all these houses. Get working on it. Imperial Age, I'm just not going to bother wasting that much time.
Commandment.
Alright, they did actually take out the main wall. Good deal. Proud of them. So let's just sail right up into their face. Drop Amelia, then drop the rest. And clear them out, and ally with the Caribs. We can go ahead and nuke down another fixed gun. Our army, we just need to keep this increasing. We need food. We have too much gold. Alright, now we just start getting troops. More troops. Oh, that gave us a lot of XP. And more troops, because that'll make these guys cheaper. Well, as your hero, yeah, that one's kind of nice. Archer and hand infantry, not real. Well, we'll be using these guys, I guess. Maybe it was your archers, sure.
Yes.
Again, now that he doesn't have these huge fixed guns to worry about so much, he can do a lot more damage. With us, you know, just nuking down those fixed guns. So, we do indeed now have some canoes. It's kind of cool. So, everybody load up. So, we now have this wall to go through. So, check this out. Beaumont's out fighting already. Sure, he's damaged, but he's just one-shotting all these guys. Plus, the Bone Guard just wreck cannons. So, let's beach all y'all.
What can I
do?
Yes.
Come on. I can't click him. There we go. Alright, so our army is suiting up. I forgot all my upgrades. We are using skirmishers and hand infantry. Got some more reinforcements back here, and I think we're gonna go ahead and push in. Now, we should, alright, if we nuke down all these big cannons, right? So there's 2 more. Let's nuke this one down. There we go. We knock that one down, and then we knock this one down. We'll be able... Ooh, our navy down here is pretty weak. I'm not too worried about it. Maybe we should get some artillery. We have plenty of resources. Although we'd have to age up in order to go ahead and get mortars. But we still have plenty of wood and gold, so I'd say that's worth. Alright, lazy people. On coin, because these cannons are going to take a lot of coin. No, don't you dare. You can blow these guys out of the water. Kenny K, do something useful with your life. Thanks, bro. Alright, let's get this one. Wood. Gold. And we are about... As soon as we get this age, we're going. Pretty much it, because we can nuke down the last great cannon. He does have a pretty big, a pretty big navy. But I don't think, like, that's too big of a deal. He doesn't even have towers at the back, so I think we can actually sandwich these guys. I don't think we have enough navy to do it. But why not? Now, of course, we could just sit here and nuke down the ossuary. But that's boring, right? We have to destroy the shore guns and the ossuary. Easy. All these weapon caches, I believe, also have to be destroyed. Alright, we want you out front. Alright, so crank out the mortars. Get the upgrade and get us some population. Alright, 850, 750. So we're moving in from this angle. Oh yeah, ready? It's about to be a war. I want you to barrage. Not that guy, but that works, I guess. You guys all focus down them. And we're actually going to go ahead and get the Navy achievement as well. So we'll do you guys on three. Houses are still cranking out. And this should go ahead and be his navy destroyed. Nope, not quite. But we did still beat the objective, so I'm assuming it was just that one big dude. We'll go ahead and get... I don't know. But we'll get coin quicker for the no reason. Gold. I want you to work on that. And let's just crank out the artillery.
Ready.
Get artillery movement speed. Infantry movement speed. Although they don't really have to move that fast, so I don't know. Why do I hear a bow? Oh, these guys are nuking down the wall. That's cool. But let's just go ahead and destroy the docks. Why not? Make one more of you guys. We cannot yet. So let's just spray this dude down. I didn't... What is sinking my ships? Oh, that dude. Okay, I see you. Alright, and now that our artillery can move faster, we'll get damage increased. That'll be useful for nuking. I keep saying nuking. That'll be useful for taking down Beaumont. And other than that, ladies and gentlemen, we are going to go ahead and move out across this map. The weapons caches. I guess we'll... see, what do we want to do here? I think we want to take out a tower. This is what I used to always do. I'd take out all the towers, all the buildings, work my way in nice and slow. But, like, now it's like, why even bother? You know what I mean? I think we can actually just destroy this one straight up. I love how he has like 600, 700, 24. Knives don't do much against a building, unfortunately for him. Alright, we're just gonna go ahead and kill Bulma first. We will, of course, have to tank with our heroes. So watch how much damage he'll do. Ready? Amelia. Is he hitting her? Oh wow, maybe he didn't do as much as I thought he would. No. I want you to take out the wall. You guys can all take that out. You guys can go take out the cannon. You guys can also come take out a weapons cache. He's back up already? Nice try, sucker. Nope, keep moving. Walk all the way up here, because then you're going to shoot the ossuary. Alright, spray this down. See, it's already weak right there, but that's okay. And now we just basically attack, move, and get in here. Snipe some of you guys down. And the ossuary is down.
We've done it. The ossuary is fallen. But I want to make sure
Beaumont is dead. Ladies and gentlemen, here we go. Wait for it. Check this out.
What I remember most about that day are the smells. Black powder, sweat, and too much death. Or maybe all I was smelling was that damn Beaumont. Was the fountain's water worth it all? I never found out. What I did know was that the Circle had stored a lot of treasure in the ossuary over the years. Uncle Kenyon Kay said we shouldn't profit from the cult's blood money, but most of the gold came from those Spanish treasure ships Morgan and Lizzie sank. The way I figured it, the Circle of Ossus owed the Black family a little something. Don't you agree?
All right, guys. The old coup.
So you made it. Ran rails all the way from Kansas City to the West Coast.
Yep. Falcon Company wasn't the first, but we'll still get a piece of the pie.
The papers are saying your money troubles are over.
We managed to find some new investors in Florida and Cuba.
Good. Glad to hear it. Your family must be so proud. This land belongs to you now. You and folks like you. Folks with steel in their backbone.
That's her grandfather. That's Morgan Black right there.
Shadow timer, but the train's coming.
You broke the circle. And in just one lifetime, too.
What did you say?
Don't miss your train.
Morgan Black. Oh yeah, fighting the circle even back in the day with Elaine. An old coot now, she doesn't know who he is. But guys, I hope you have enjoyed this series, Blood, Ice, and Steel. I think I'm going to give Age of Empires a little bit of a break before I start the next campaign. I'm excited to get into it, but I feel like I'm going to give it a little bit of rest. Get some other stuff on the channel. But I hope you guys did enjoy this. The final cutscene is always amazing. So, yeah, if you did enjoy, I'll definitely see you in the next one. Goodbye.